Derecho A, a lanzar creo que ya.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start, frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Achenbach, and that was a very fine read. Looks promising, this. Real chance. And a wonderful save.
All types of save keepers make, but that's really important. Look how close the striker gets.
Clattered away. Intense pressure. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? Dangerous looking attack. Plays it back. Can he put them ahead? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Corner kick played in. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, here we see it again, and the corner delivery is good. And finishing like that with a lovely headed goal is absolutely superb.
The opening goal of the game then. And it's a quality pass. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Osman. Shaheen. Achenbach. Careless in possession. Osman. Zapata. Shaheen. An attack full of promise. Is it going to be? Oh, he's missed the chance to extend their advantage.
Oh, a golden opportunity to really put the game to bed.
Good vision. Can he get onto this? Achenbach. Spot on with that challenge. Needs to tread carefully. And that will be the keeper's ball. Anas. Achenbach. A possession lost, intercepted. Is it going to be? And now he must score. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Ali. And they're trying to get right into his face. Losing possession here. It looks promising. And the referee spotted the foul, but has really commanding goalkeeping. Corner kick awarded, and let's see if this will help them add to their lead. And now the delivery. Well, that was anything but a textbook header, Lee.
Well, to be fair to him, it's not the easiest of chances. Just caught you off the top of his head, really.
Well, the pass not finding its target.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. All parts of the team working really.
Will it be? Keeper getting the touch. Well, it came to nothing in the end.
And again, after the 2-minute energy.
Mina. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And foul it is then. Well cleared away. And teammates to play it to. There to take it away. Well, the pressure being exerted. A foul, but advantage played. They've regained possession. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Plays it back. In it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Shaheen. Osman. This looks promising. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Couldn't keep it. Showing a real desire to win it back. Read it well. Mendy. Shaheen. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Delightful pass. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. Dangerous looking attack. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Chance to put them in front. And now it is there for him. He had to score and he does. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Oh, he's given it away. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. High quality defending. Can they hit on the break? Will it be sufficiently imaginative? All in all, a broken counter-attack. Osman. Achenbach. Excellent vision. Now, will they do it from here? They might regret that miss. They ought to be two up.
Well, they've done so much work to get one goal ahead. Two goals ahead was there on a plate, and he's fluffed his lines.
Lost possession. Cutting the ball back. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. Retaining possession proving difficult. Well, far from textbook defending. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Lam. Plays it back. Can he finish? And there it is! Three goals in front now, an immense performance. Hello from a city that really has been growing on the football front. Atlanta, Georgia. We're at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And this has all the makings of a highly engrossing match. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, cracking atmosphere as usual here. That will lead to a nervy, energetic start. Frenetic, fast play to begin with before it all settles down. I'm really looking forward to this one.
Delaney. Tusky. Mendy. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Really good high press. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Important that he retains possession. Throw-ins given. Will he play it in? And giving the ball away. Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Now, what on earth happened there? This looks threatening. Can he put it away? There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made.
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him. And he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up. And they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
1-0 then. Good visualization and execution. That's all they can conjure for now. Achenbach. Lahm. And there to intervene. And that's an important intervention. Klein, chance to play it in. Delaney. Mendy. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good looking move. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Mendy, Shaheen, Osman. Now the attack fizzled out. Delaney went in strongly, decisively, and he did well to cut it out. Osman, Lahm. There to take it away. Foul there. Free kick awarded. Oh, that pass easy on the eye. Not the pass he had in mind. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Webbo. Zaki. And a throw-in forthcoming. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Real danger. That's how to rob them of possession. Shaheen. An alert intervention. Well, no let up, plenty of pressure. Osman. Shaheen. Lam. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And the referee blows for a foul. Mendy. Delaney. Klein. Tusky. Mahmoud. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Delaney. Tusky. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, he needs to be careful here. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Mendy. So the whistle then. We're at the halfway stage in this match. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Achenbach. Lam. Zapata. Options in the middle. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. This could square the game. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Delaney. Webbo. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Mendy. Shaheen. Well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Osman. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Mendy. Webbo. Delaney. Kuribashi. Alert defending. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Can they square the game? And a goal, the equaliser. Superb entertainment. Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Might be onto something with that ball. And a goal kick given. Mendy. Well, a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Osman. Shaheen. Anas. And that's an important intervention. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Foiling them effectively. Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. The chance is on. Well, that cross was more than acceptable, but they couldn't fire it home. It is to be a throw-in. It looks promising. So 20 minutes to go. Tusky. And that will be the keeper's ball.
Si ricorda che è severamente vietato introdurre animali all'interno dello stadio anche di piccola taglia.
Anas. Perfectly positioned to take it away. He's in behind. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Mahmoud. Well, is it going to end up being productive for them? Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. That is how to apply the pressure. No nonsense clearance. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Just 10 minutes to go. Tusky. And there to intervene. Still pushing for a winner. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, being pressed here. Good use of advantage by the referee. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. Shaheen. Achenbach, successfully cut out. Delaney, far from a good pass. Oh, showing excellent vision, not to be this time. Mahmoud. Tusky. Tension building, still level. Regained possession. They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Tusky. Poor pass under no real pressure. And a throw in forthcoming. Mendy. He's got the right idea with that pass. But he had a bit of work to do in getting to that through ball, the goalkeeper. Anas. Pressing high to win the ball. Mendy. A creative look about this. Can he take advantage? Oh, marvellous defending to deny him. Pressure exerted. Can he remain calm? Oh, he's given the ball away. That's how to rob them of possession. Couldn't hang on to the ball. Good pressure high up the pitch. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Made it a bit too easy for his opponent. Still level here, but the pressure escalating and able to get a body in the way. Half time in extra time, and still they are level. Well, the big question, who will come out on top? We're into the second period of extra time here. Ball's gone. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Real danger. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And then the composure is impressive as he smashes the ball with all he has to beat a forlorn goalkeeper. Brilliant strike.
Space on the flank. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. He got nothing but ball. He's conceded the corner. And firing it into the area. Now the pressure from his opponent was telling. Oh, a big mistake. And a fine stop. Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level. And he's fired over the corner. I don't think in the grand scheme of things he's going to be terribly proud of that headed attempt.
Well, heading practice in training next week, that was pretty average, to be fair.
Tusky. Beautiful pass. And crossing towards the far post. Oh, could you imagine a connection more pure than that? Simply out of this world.
Well,
Well, as we see again, that's how to score goals. Get the ball into the box from wide areas. And it's good, solid technique to get his header on target, but it's only because of the lack of challenge from the defenders. Really poor, that is, I have to say.
Zaki. Tusky.
And a good-looking ball. Throw-in's given. And he was in the right place to intercept. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And giving the ball away. Well, advantage with them. Referee says play on. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. And that is going to be all for this game anyway. A defeat, but given their previous form, they still can be thinking about the title, Lee.
Yeah, it's fair to say they weren't at the best today, Derek. They'll be disappointed.
Okay. I'll check the statistic.
Hello everyone and a warm welcome to the Riverside Stadium. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks Derek. I always get a buzz from being here. The players will feel the same, I'm sure. Fast start, always a good idea to impose yourself on the game straight from the off.
Achenbach. Well, there to intercept. Arthur. Far from a good pass. Osman. And the emphasis is on creativity. The outcome is a goal kick here.
راه دخلت في هذيك اللعب ديالي بعد انا نمشي لفوق باش نتيني هو بعد
سانتوس بيدرو كابوانو ارثر اكوا فريسكا Well, can they open up the defense here? Osman. And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Well cleared away. Arthur. Nicely cut out. Capuano. This looks threatening. and snuffing out the danger. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. He might be able to profit from the wide position. Zapata. Really good challenge. And can they exploit the space out wide? Santos. Top class defending. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. He's played it short here. Valbuena. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Acqua Fresca. Well, not hard to read that pass. Achenbach, could play it in, and the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the centre. Valbuena. Acqua Fresca. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Valbuena. Options in the middle. This attack looks highly promising. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, what on earth happened there? And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And there to intervene. He might be through here and failed to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Santos. Arthur. Pedro. A sloppy pass. A terrific pass. And now can he keep calm? Fine reaction save from the goalkeeper.
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Over it comes. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Arthur. Lahm. Achenbach. Throw-ins given. Well, that shouldn't really happen from a throw-in. Pedro. Possession changes hands. The interception there. Osman. And an astute piece of defending. Santos. Capuano. Now, not the best challenge. There's a slide rule pass. What a high quality stop it was.
Well, look at the speed he sets himself, Derek. He gets ready and makes a really good save.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, there's no way to escape the verdict that that was an awful corner. Under real pressure here. Has a go! It looked as though he was going to score, but last-ditch defending is something you know about, Lee.
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Santos. Arthur. Pedro. Acqua Fresca. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Santos. And with that, the first half draws to a close. plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Shaheen. Achenbach. Arthur. Determined defending. And a chance for them to nudge in front. And able to get a body in the way.
So tight this game. Who's going to break the deadlock?
And he's in. A very timely interception. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Crossing opportunity. Not a good pass. Well, no stopping him. Well, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Acqua fresca. Can't miss, surely. Terrific reflex action.
Yeah, you've just got to come out and spread yourself and hope for the best.
He's driven in the corner. A very effective clearance. Trying his luck from long range. And delivered into the box. Clattered away. They were playing fluid football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. He plays it short and intercepted it. Oh, they've given him too much space. Well, spot on with that challenge. Pedro. And the keeper can gather. And that's a straightforward stop. Osman. He's enjoying space. And the pass could do damage. Is it going to be? And there it is! The breakthrough! That will do nicely. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Santos. Paulo. Well, they no longer have the ball. Opportunity it is. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Acqua fresca. Lahm. Achenbach. Zapata. Intelligent threaded pass here. So a deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. And now the delivery. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Arthur. And he's going to be disappointed with that pass.
شوفني شوفني انا حداك انا حداك قد تشوفني انا
and scope for them to produce something exciting. Achenbach, well kept out. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And firing it into the area. Well, lacking just a little bit of accuracy. Santos. Just 10 minutes to go. Pedro. Capuano.
The players are using this energy from the crowd to drive them forward time after time to get back into this.
And he's in an offside position. Lam. Osman. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. What can he do from here? He takes aim, but it can't get a significant contribution by the goalkeeper to keep his team in it.
Yeah, he kept on his toes as well as a really good stop.
Capuano. Paolo. White. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. The pressure was on the keeper following the threaded pass. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes the word. Well, it was a horrific mistake, but the goalkeeper has made amends.
Well, he's a happy boy now. Just look at the smile on his face. 2 minutes ago, he wasn't so happy.
Capuano. And intercepts again. And there it is, the full-time whistle. They're on a fantastic run of early season form. Pass could do damage. Is it going to be? And there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. A stadium with its own feel and character. Welcome to Loftus Road. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, avoid defeat today and it's survival. With that in mind, you do feel it might be quite a nervy game. No risk type football. I hope not, but there's a lot at stake, Derek.
Firing it towards goal. And the keeper making sure that there were no scraps to feed on for the attackers. Salah. It might be on for them. And a struggle to get it away properly. Well, they can bring it out now. Shaheen. And options in the centre. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. Lam. And able to close down the shot. Anas. Lam. Successfully cut out. Good technique displayed. Alert defending. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Lam. And a chance to whip it in here. Well, under no real pressure as he brought the ball down. No-nonsense clearance. Shaheen. Osman. Now can they make something happen? Tremendously strong in the tackle. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Crucial interception amid impending danger. He continues his run. And the cross is very much on. No foul play, says the referee. And whipped into the box. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the opportunity. And still danger here. Dangerous looking attack and an astute piece of defending. Pulls it back. What an opportunity it was to score the first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that all game. It really is a bad miss.
Osman. Anas. Lam. Looking for that final pass, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Terrific block there. Salah. An alert piece of defending. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Osman. Lam. And do they mean business on this occasion? And he takes it on. Well, good hands there from the keeper.
Ibrahimovic. Salah. And that pass could be troublesome. And he's given us away. Ibrahimovic. And he read it superbly. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Oh, a lovely ball. Oh, a goal! And the spectre of relegation continues to haunt them, Lee.
Well, Derek, they're banging trouble now. They need a response, but they look flawed. Let's see what they've got.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Fruitful looking attack. Oh, it's in! And how massive is that? Maybe the goal that will see them stay in the division.
Oh, it's a lifeline. Don't throw it away now. Full concentration mode. Well, here's the replay, and it's a great driven ball in. And the finish. I can't tell you how hard that technique is. It's an absolute cracker.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Intercepting it intelligently. Cross could be useful. And there it is! How important could that be in their quest to avoid the drop?
Well, just look at the celebrations. You can sense the relief, Derek. Surely they're safe now.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, it wasn't a taxing save. And there it is, the half-time whistle. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Now, the attack promising as it was, scuppered there. Went in strongly, decisively. Now, far from a smooth challenge. Now, will the referee produce a card? Zapata. How about the cross? Have they given him too much space? Played into the centre. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And possession given away. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. Can they get in behind them? Looks promising this. I must say he's led him. And the referee has pointed to the spot. He's given the penalty. And now let's see if they can level it up. A goal! Accurate from the spot. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Lam. Shaheen. Osman. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. He might be able to profit from the wide position. An attack full of promise. Well, nothing productive, really. Shaheen. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Did well to win the ball back. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Well, the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. A foul, but advantage played. Lam. Osman. Outrageously skillful. No, high quality defending. And the defender takes care of business. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Losing possession. Osman. Shaheen. This looks promising. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Salah. Overcooked that one. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. So 20 minutes to go. And space to attack. In with a chance. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. And now, passing it through. Will he find the net? Terrific block there. And there to intervene. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. ...15 minutes remaining. Promising looking ball. Straight offside, but only just. Shaheen. Moving forward effectively. Can he take the chance? Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Forward they go, chasing the game. Can they find a gap in the defence? Must be! And a goal! I'll tell you what, Lee, this could really get interesting now.
Well, Derek, they're still safe, but he's hanging by a thread. Need to really concentrate now. Nervy moments.
Once again, the sides are level. This a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. He's given it away. Still pushing for a winner. Can they get in behind them? Oh, that's a penalty! And at a crucial phase in the game. And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Well, it's a cracking atmosphere in here. The players just need to harness that energy from the crowd to see them through in this game.
Salah. Did well to win the ball back. Being pressed hard. Showing ambition to shoot from there. Goalkeeper has it. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. The referee says that is all for today. You'll take a win anytime, but it's especially sweet.